It's been amazing for them, but let's see what they can do on the continent.
Silverware every season, oh yes. And Philando Jones is the player to watch for the City Oilers, who fits in amongst all of these wonderful Ugandan internationals. Some quality players here as we get ready for the tip-off. It is time to get down to action, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. And the ball being taken there. And there's your first score. Oh, just look at that. Beautifully done. An excellent play from Justin. Set up, Petro. Pedro waits, goes around and under and up. That's beautifully done. Sensational play. And Odeke comes. Gaku in the paint. This is going to be a big battle. He gets one over his opposite number.
Petro de Luanda a chance to get back into the game.
God, Gaku is just on fire. That's another attempt, this time beautifully executed there. And six, the orange metal, Dundao. We know how dangerous he is. And we look at this man, Gaku, just sits back and then throws down a big three-pointer. He could have done it in his living room. Ready, talking to him just ahead of, the start of this tip-off. Ready, big bucket there coming in by Ngor Banaba.
Absolutely.
And a chance for Diabate to come in, and there it is, tipped in by Magic, the former US. He's thinking threes. Threes mean threes.
Threes for threes.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful score, and a big.
Days ago.
Collins unable to sink his three-pointer at the other end. Good opportunity. Justice Jr. floater over the top, beautifully done. And it just goes high. Hot. Great aggressive driving through there from Gonsalves. And at the other end, it's Jones! Jones! He's taking the pass. Roll doesn't happen on that occasion. Picks up here. Here's Justice Jr. Big shot there and a beautiful two. Many room to move. What can he do? Oh, he's leaning into his man. That's very complicated. Good pass. Wait patiently. And just how about that?
It is end-to-end thrilling action here on the court.
Good chance this is. And surely this is going to be a... Oh, beautifully dropped in. Have to score on that occasion. Jermaine Roebuck Jr.
Give themselves some credit for playing good defense there.
Going up and over the shot, but it just doesn't happen. Good attempt there from Okello. Hollins! Oh, nicely done. Full swat. Back into the hands of Diabate, down into the corner. Gonsalves goes for the big bucket. My, oh my. He makes himself available. Into the long range shot, big three-pointer. Had to go, it did go, Titus. Shot clock down to seven, need to make this happen. Johnny Pedro's in front of him, got to get rid of him. He's got the speed, has he got the gear? He does indeed. That's a big score as well. They're not breathing, they're actually resoundingly strong. And Justice Jr., surely not! Oh, wow! Big three-pointer! They move ahead for the very first time.
Talk a little bit more, and is a little bit concerned about the freedom that they have on the perimeter. Big-time shot from Gaku, but defense, the focus, and we'll see.
Johnny Pedro, there's the chance for a big three. Oh my word, Dundao. Well, we're talking about how important he is. That guy in here, Jones, drives into the paint, gets the ball back out. It's not the ideal pass, is it? A little bit lost there, but they win the ball back. An opportunity. Surely it's going to be a bucket. There it is. The 2 points go. 42-39 and 17 points. Picked up by Justice Jr. Nicely done. Oh, that is beautiful. And he draws the foul. That is a big, big score. And out wide, picked up there by Gonsalves. Clock shot running down. Gaku goes for a big three-pointer. Oh, it's a beautiful bucket there from Gaku. They get 1 point. They claw themselves back 1 point ahead. Oh, look at that. That's massive there from Johnny Pedro. So decisive. Yeah, Jones takes it up court. Oh, bombastic long range from the suburbs. And the Gaku, Gaku's three-pointer doesn't fall. Moraes, his does, beautifully done. That was sublime, wasn't it? Very smooth. Otherwise, they just steamroll you, don't they? They got this such a well-oiled outfits. Oh, that's a beautiful dunk, isn't it? Justice Junior up to eight.
Just really maintain that offensive play that he's been up to right from the first quarter.
Oh, Gaku out of nowhere. That's beautiful. He's up.
That ball to Adeke. Roback Junior was literally next to him. But they still have a chance with the possession.
That's nicely done, Odeke, with an offensive rebound.
Career indeed is bringing that experience to the City Oilers.
And look what Majok brings to Petro and Luanda. Seconds remaining in this third quarter. It goes up to Majok. Of course, he's going to pass the ball out. Hollis Diabate and Moraes. Magic from Moraes. Three points, a beautiful for Boyamba, and at the other end, that's a good score, very important score as well.
We'll have a chance down the stretch in this one.
Thanks, Q. Diabate to Hollis. Hollis, oh, the buckets are starting to rain down here in Cairo. 71-59, that's the big five on the floor here. Roback Jr., Odeke, Jones, Okello, Justice Jr. There he is. Jones gets himself a point, so he's back on court. They need him, but he took. Here's Hollis. Hollis goes for a big shot. That is massive. Massive from Hollis, who hits double figures at 11 now.
That this Petro de Luanda side have. They keep working.
Odeke! Oh! Massive 3 points there for Odeke as well. We're starting to warm up. And we haven't even got past the first games. Diabate puts the two in.
And decision making and the quality that he adds on both sides of the court is really important.
Air traffic control by Majok. Lots of time and space. Time, maybe not. Space, yes. Goes for a big one. Oh, my. Good gracious me. The smiling assassin from the Côte d'Ivoire. Game is 3:25. Jones has got to step it up now. And there he does with a wonderful step in, step up. Make it clear. That's a nice pass and a little turn, a spin. The shot. Doesn't get the right direction. Domingos, that is lovely. That's a beautiful score. The layup, the drive. Another chance. Inabu gets another long-range shot, but again, he can't have it seen. He's got to go for a shot. There's the final shot of this encounter. It doesn't go up onto the scoreboard. And here in Cairo, for this opening battle between Petro de Luanda, the runners-up, in season two, the semi-finalists in season one, and City Oilers, the debutants from Uganda. The final score here, Petro 89, City Oilers 71.